if the electricity doesn't come back at least December 24, I had the least feeling that it will be the record for the first gloomiest Christmas. I don't know. If there's no electricity, the difference is just no electricity. But the other Christmas is really happy. But maybe the Christmas is happier than last year.